In the Three Rivers Conference, Wabash taking on Whitko. Ryan Carmichael, year three, leading the Apaches. Could they get a win over the visiting Wildcats? Fourth quarter, Trevor Friel, watch him just power his way into the end zone. That's a touchdown for Whitko, but the Wildcats down 22-12 in the fourth. Later, the Apaches have the football, and it's Hayden McWirt. Look at the strength as he bowls over the defender as Wabash wins against Whitko 30-12. Your final at Alumni Field.